Should I turn off the fans? My con. Is the stream working? Yay! I gotta draw on my... Time to go onto my phone. Oh crap. This drawing's still up. Oh, not personal Jesus. I'm not animating personal. I'm why does it say personal Jesus? Whatever. Hello! I'm back. I'm alive. I haven't streamed in like months. Months! Not joking, months! It's very weird. I really like streaming, so I don't know why it took so long. Mostly because uni, but whatever. Hello, okay. Oh, this sprite. Oh, so I got a PC and I lost a lot of files from my laptop, so my sprite has died. So I gotta make a new sprite today. I forgot about that. I gotta make a new sprite. This sprite is just the default one from what is it called? VODTube Mini. Anyways, wait. Let me. Hello. The deer. It's very cute. Oh my god. Why are there so many people in chat? Anyways, yeah. I'm gonna redo the little VODTube thing guy really quick, because I'm not a deer. I'm a dragon. Bop, 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 bop. Hello, everybody. Oh, thank you. This is really weird. But yeah, I used to stream a lot more before, but then I stopped because of school stuff, and my schedule has changed, so I have to see where I can fit in streaming again. Because I remember for like 2 weeks I streamed every day straight to cope with tests and whatever. But whatever. Right now I'm free as a bird. No, I'm not. I'm in uni now. Life is interesting. Yeah. Hello. You're here. Arrival. My god, I haven't streamed in so long. I haven't streamed in so long. You haven't been here like a million years. Oh, bah, 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 bah. You're so silly. Oh, okay. Where's the deer? Where's Quince? Quince is gone. I'm dead. I'm really tempted to just draw a... you know what? I should draw a stew as my YouTube thing. Because I am crazy. Actually, people keep telling me... okay, so, you know, scream and all this stuff, because that's the new thing now. People keep telling me I'm a Randy, and I'm like, I'm not, but I guess I am, so yay! Maybe I should draw that. Randy doesn't have a design, by the way, for me, so, maybe make it, I don't know what to do. My favorite Wings of Fire character, I don't know. Okay, wait. Before I do that, I want to show you guys something. I have this animation I'm working on. You guys can have a peek because you're here. It's a minute long. It's really long. It's a minute long. Well, it's almost a minute long. It's 56 seconds. That's basically a minute. And it's like, ignore the horrible background. I'm so bad at backgrounds. And I haven't, like, done anything for that, but shh. Oh my god. Okay, here. Let me just give you guys exclusive playthrough. An exclusive look of maybe, like, the first few. What do I use to animate? I use Clip Studio Paint EX. Oh, I love them. I posted a lot of whips on Twitter actually, and this is nothing. That's like no progress there. What's the last bit of progress? Is it here? Yeah. Oh, I posted this on Twitter. Oh. So this is Sydney. Sydney and Billy. Sydney's a hare, because I like hares, and they look freaky, and she's freaky. I love her. And then, but everything else hasn't been worked on yet. But so that's how far I am right now. You can see I have a lot more to work on. The ones with the little green one. Those are like keyframes for the camera. So those are the only. That's like where we're done up to, and then that's all undone. So I'm working on that. Thank you, thank you. Okay, let me look through the chat because I haven't been looking through chat. Favorite wolf character. What is my favorite Wings of Fire character? I have read all of the books, but I can't think of like a specific character that's my favorite. Oh, might be Tsunami. I don't know. Or Turtle. Draw the most horrifying blob as your new sprite. I'm animating a scream animation. What do I use to animate? Yes, Clip Studio Paint EX. I keep calling it CSP. Not everyone is a CSP. Any advice to start animate tutorials? I don't know. Do whatever you want. Animate whatever you want. Do whatever you want. I'll work on that after I do my little guy. Hi, timetable. Tsunami is great. Favorite animal. Favorite warrior character. Jeez, you guys are just making me trivia. Oops, that's Billy. I'm gonna start drawing Billy. Should I draw my guy drawing or should it just be like sitting there? What is my favorite animal? Dogs? I don't know. I'm very basic. Favorite warrior cat character? It's either it's Brightheart and Tiger Star, the one from first arc. I know, very strange combo. What did my other sprites look like? I wonder if I can find them in my files. Burp, 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 burp. View too many avatar. Oh, wait, no, I found my avatar. This is what my avatar used to look like. Oh, wait, I'm so cute. Thank you, thank you. Oh, yeah, there is gonna be a new Warrior Cats graphic novel. I did see that. I'm very excited. Oh, I'm so cute. Okay, wait. I want to return to being a little guy, so I'm just gonna. This is me drawing in a rush. I don't know what's going on. But yeah, I'm working on that. I have another Stewie animation. I have a lot of it. They're eating my brain. I have a lot of them. I have another one. So I have two of them. Oh wait, no, I got three of them I'm working on. I don't know if all three are gonna get finished, but the one that I just showed you guys, that one will definitely be finished. So yeah, I got an animation meme. I got a another AMV. Cause like it's not an animation meme, it's just my own brain thing. This is very rough. Excuse this. Maybe I should. What is what? Oh my god! I drew a stew out of muscle memory. Wasn't meaning to do that. You know what? You know what? I'll do it. I don't. This will mean my table technically bounces with me, so I'm gonna cut this to a different layer. You love the ship? Yeah, I've created an army, basically. I've created an army of people who enjoy the ship. Wait, let me show the other animation stuff I'm working on for them. Da-da-da-da-da. No. Where is it? Cause I'm losing my mind. This one I might not finish this one because this is one of my early ideas. Not early ideas, but like I might not finish this one. I haven't animated much for it. I did do a little like drawing outline thing, but like it's not the best. So we'll see. I'll just show you like the part that I did actually because it's really rough because it's just my ideas. Oh. It's not a lot. I haven't done a lot. But you can see the teethies. People love the teethies. Oh, he's so silly. I really love him. Anyways, let me see. Let me. My animation. My animation. Sitting in the corner and it's scared. It is scared. Dragons are awesome. Do I watch anime? I'm currently watching Dungeon Meshi. That's the latest one I've been watching because I don't watch a lot of anime, but Dungeon Meshi is so fun. I have to watch it. This would be my left hand. Maybe I am just a little stew. My profile picture on Twitter is stew because I'm silly like that. So, you know what? I'm just gonna. Maybe. My profile picture on Twitter is Stu, and then my profile picture on TikTok is Billy because I love them. I love them both. I'm like, who? I can't match with them. I'm gonna match with myself. By the way, this little art tablet will end up covering the actual thing, so you won't be able to like see much of what's going on here. So, if that you see, I just kind of cut him off. That's why. Oh, he's so cute. Teeth, little teethies. Had to be a deer, your mortal enemy. I'm so sorry. It's the default. But yeah, I'm really happy people like Jesus Christ, the numbers for this stream are very crazy because before I had an average of like max 19 people or whatever, specifically 19. I don't know what was with that. Oh my God, Stu's a little artist. He's so cute. God, they've become my own. Every time someone's like, "I'm gonna watch Scream because of you," I'm like, "You're the source material." I don't. If you like what I made, I don't know if you'll like Scream. It's a different. It's entirely when you realize Scream isn't actually about furries. Heartbreaking, heartbreaking. But yeah, I do really like Scream. I watched it like last year for the first time, and then it's in my brain forever now. So yeah, that's just how it is. Like, it's awesome. You got the little fuzzy hairs. Cause in the first animations, I didn't give him fuzzy hairs because it's like annoying to draw. But now it looks kind of cute. I don't know. You put it in. I became Bambi. Hello. Perfect excuse for you to rewatch me. Goober-fying horror movies. It's my job, basically. Yeah. I think it's really funny. I have all the power in the world. I can do whatever I want. And what I want to do is I want to draw these guys like this. Oops, sorry. Weird noise. Ba-ba-ba. But yeah, these guys make me so happy. I'm in the trenches, man. I'm in the trenches. Boom, 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 boom. Like, what am I supposed to do anymore? And I'm really happy people like them because it means I can animate them more without feeling bad or whatever. Because, like, I should be making content. I am making content! Content I want. And the people want. I don't know what I'm doing with these shadows. Bear with me. You bear with me, please. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. But yeah, these makes me happy. Thank you for the Will Wood content. Guys, I did not know Will Wood was that big. I kind of just heard the song on Spotify. I was like, I want to animate them to this. And then everyone's like, Will Wood content. I'm like, holy crap. Holy crap, it is Will Wood content here. I am Will Wood contenting. Content making. This is crazy. Oh, okay. Bye, Rose. Oh, don't panic. Oh, no. Oh, that's not right. Well, this the little guy will be replaced by Stu soon. So hopefully they can come back. But yeah, hello. Real world content. So silly. Yeah, yeah. But yeah, I'm just making content, trying to do my best. I started uni, so I don't know. I don't know how often I can stream, because I used to stream a lot. Once a week, more than once a week sometimes. But you know, I'll try my best. I don't even have reference photos for Stu and Billy, cause I just draw them. Yeah, I don't have references for them, I just draw them as they are. And that makes me very happy. So technically you can't draw them wrong. People drawing them makes me go insane. I'm like, oh my god, I made these guys. Also, I love that universally Stu is a dog, because I just bought some stickers from someone serifed on Etsy, and it's like Stu puppy ears and Billy with cat ears, and it makes me so happy. It's a, like, everyone knows Stu's a little artist. I hope people like don't think that my thing is a deer. This is just a placeholder. I was gonna make it before doing the stream, but I got lazy. I didn't wanna. I was like, you know what? I'll just do it on stream because I don't wanna wait to stream. That was my fatal flaw. I can't wait until like I animate them dying and hurt. Destroy everyone or whatever. Evil, I'm evil. Because people forget they die, and I need to make everyone feel pain. Pain and suffering. You're a sinner, why haven't you drawn them yet? It's not right. SMH. SMH. I expected you to draw them immediately. Yeah. Oh, he's so puppy. He's so puppy. He's such a puppy. God, I've been drawing fan art for them consistently for the past like month. Like, it's getting hard to get motivation if I'm not just drawing these two. They've destroyed me. You need to rewatch Scream. You do. I've rewatched it a few times already and it makes me very happy. It's the only horror I can watch because I'm a very big scaredy cat, so I like that I can watch this one, and I like it because it's funny. I like giggling and going oh ho 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 when something stupid happens. The way Billy falls down the stairs makes me lose my mind. Like, why did you do that? You're a fucking idiot. You're so dramatic. I hate you. Oh, I love you. Oh, they're so silly. I gotta give you your iconic eyes. You look weird like this, but you know what? That's just... What a weirdo. Comedy horror works. Oh, unfinished map parts, yeah, yeah. Don't make them die, I'll make them die! Should I animate with my friend? Oh, you gotta send me a link, or like, give me the title. Did you give me the title? Do the animation meme, it is My Friend the Smiley. My Friend the Smiley? I have not seen that one, I will have to do it. Cause I'm not really on the animation scene, animation meme scene anymore. But, oh wait! I just had the most wonderful idea. I draw a little Billy too. Okay, wait. This is, I'm so smart. I don't know where it comes from, but I'm so smart. I'm honestly the smartest person alive. I don't know what's, like, I don't know if there's anyone smarter than me, but there isn't, because I'm the smartest person alive. Anyways, sorry, I just, oh, I had the best, this is the best idea. A little Billy right next to him watching. I'm the smartest person in the world. I don't know if you guys knew this, but I am the smartest person in the world. Not to have like an inflated ego. I can't make wait to make everyone suffer. That's me. That is definitely me. Don't make them die. Yes, they pass away. Someone commented on my TikTok like, "Oh, I'm so glad there's finally a non-angst version of this. Oh, of the latest video I posted, the We Become We," and then I'm like, "Can't wait! I have to tell you what happens, buddy. You know something's gonna happen at the end." Cop cutie, cutie on duty. Sorry, that song is stuck in my head. Cop cutie. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry, that's my dog. Wait. Okay, that was my dog barking to welcome home my family. Jesus Christ. She's insane. She's an insane dog. I'm so sorry about the jump scare. How do I draw a chair? I'm so sorry about the jump scare, guys. Oh my god. Billy's like leaning on a chair. Actually, I should make it so the chair's more upright, because I don't want him to fall over. I'd feel bad. Oh my god, jump scare! That looks weird, but that's okay. But yeah, seriously, the jump with the Stewily content is making me lose my mind. I'm so happy everyone else is starved for content of them as much as I am. And I'm glad, it's really funny to just see Scream PFPs just wholeheartedly be like, yes, yes, when they see the furry ones of them. Because it's like, damn, I didn't know you guys were chill like that. But like, you guys are chill. Like, I don't know, I feel like other fandoms would be like, they're not furry, shut the fuck up. No, Scream fandom's like, yes. Yes. I'm like, yes. Teachers would just yell at Billy, hell yeah. What's up, furries, what's up? I'm sorry, my puppy, she's only a baby. I don't know, what's with tiny dogs and having the loudest sum? What is it called? Voice boxes, whatever, like the loudest bark in the world. You're so little. Let me make you bigger. There we go. Stu's eyes are freaking me out. You should like get some contact. Blue contacts. You look crazy. You know what would make him look less crazy? Actually, that might have made him look more. Oh, he looks okay. You know what, Cop cutie, cutie on duty. Oops, wrong color. You know what, I'll just keep him like this to make him look less insane. Get blue, Billy, get Stu blue contacts, he's crazy. Brown contacts. Damn it! I'm getting confused. I got confused. I got disheveled. I'm simply unsmart. Looks insane. What's your pen? My pen is the... Oh, awesome, Kiki. My pen is the default round mixing brush on Clip Studio Paint. I use default brushes. Because I'm like that. I'm cool like that. Maybe I don't add the whites in your eyes. Something about you is irking me. Think your head's just really big. Na-na-na-na-na, cop cutest, cutie on duty. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Yeah, your head just needs to be smaller. Yeah, your head was so big. Wait, why'd I draw your head that big? Stu's gonna be sitting. I mean, Billy's gonna be sitting watching. Oh my god, that's so cute. Big boy head. The avatar fits my voice. Wait, oh, the deer? That's awesome. People say my Sona fits my voice. This is not my Sona, but like I'm just talking in general. People says my Sona fits my voice. I'm like, yes! Yes! Yes, I win! I win everything. That makes me very happy. Happy, 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 happy. Sorry. Because it's literally me. It's literally me. That, 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 that. Oh, Billy, you silly Billy. Oh, silly Billy. Silly. I like that someone was like, you could just make this ship name Silly. I was like, yes, I could. But then it'd be like 90% Billy and 1% Stew because it'd just be S for Stew and then the rest is Billy. But I said Billy's name isn't Billy or whatever. Some people say it's William. I'm like, what? Why is Billy short for William? That doesn't make sense. But I said whatever. People were weird. Can you still hear my dog? Cop cutie, cutie on duty. Cop cutie, cutie on duty. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Big head. The talking sprite is so silly. It's not mine, it's default. I'm making the talking. No! Imagine the exploding dust baby meme right here. No! Sorry. I'm so terminally online. This ain't right. Chronically online, whatever. Chronically, shit. I used the bad word. I used the wrong word. Whatever. He's so cute. He's so cute. Cop cutie, cutie none do. You know what? I'm putting that song on. It's so good. Cop cutie. Stand up and tall in your room. Top cutie, cutie, beauty, beauty, beauty. That's me, with me. Oh, offhand remark. Someone called my said my animations were so smooth, it's sexy. I was like, yo, thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Your eyes look weird. I gotta fix them. This is what happens when you don't plan your drawings. Cop cuties, cutie on duty. With me, with me. Sorry. Sorry. I saw the meme and then I was like, damn, shit, that sounds good. And then like I put it on my playlist and now it's like in my head. In my head. This definitely means my stream isn't getting monetized, but my streams are never monetized. I always end up putting on music, or like I just don't like having them monetized anyway. So yeah, monetization sucks ass anyways. If you use copyrighted music, you don't make money. So I'm like, you know what? I don't care. I live for whimsy and joy, and I will have copyrighted music in my streams, videos, whatever. I make like no money off YouTube, bro. Not that I want to, like YouTube's just fun on its own. It's just silly. It's like, why? I mean, I get it because animators use like... Actually, I don't get it. Oh my god, your eye looks weird. I'll fix you. I'll fix you. Because your eye, your one eye is too wide. This is on loop, by the way. Oh yes, monetization is over. Why aren't they kissing right now? Because I don't feel like it. Sometimes you just need them to be a little bit domestic, alright? You just want them to just sit and watch each other be silly. Call cutie, cutie little nudie. Bless me, sexy. Oh, I also made this mistake, but because I didn't look at references when I was animating them, but Billy is the one with the blue pants and Stu is the one with the more brown tone pants, but then I drew it the other way around in the animation. I just noticed that. Also, I forgot to put Billy's stripes in at one point in the animation. Nobody gave a shit. Oh, his eye looks very much better now. Thank you. I fixed it up. Yeah, getting money is overrated from YouTube. It's for the joys. And now I gotta animate him with his mouth open. Cutie and duty. I think I'm just gonna draw his head separately and then keep his body because I don't think I have to redraw the whole thing. I love this little dog. Just pretend they switch clothes. It's a joy and it's whimsy. You're so right though. Wait, you're the smartest person alive. I know I said it was me before, but you know, I think we can all share that spot together. I love that people love Stu's teeth, because I started drawing his teeth like that. I was like, yes, it's him. And then now it's just, it is him. It's a part of him now. I'm like, yes, I'm so smart. I'm the smartest person alive. Teeth. The teeth are magical. Some people are like, what's wrong with his teeth? I'm like, they just like that bestie. I don't know what to tell you. And then people are like, oh yeah, you're right actually. So I win. Oh my god, there's this one commenter that's like, oh my god, Will Wood. And then right after they commented, wait, this is Stewie, never mind, I hate it. And then they've been commenting, guys, don't like this, it's Stewie. I'm like, yeah. Yeah. I think it's very funny. Oh, I win. Sorry, I made a whole nation of Stewie enjoyers. We cannot be stopped. This scream interest has been going on for like 5 months, so it's not stopping anytime soon. They're just vibing. We are all sharing a brain cell. That's right. That's exactly right. We're all like flipped. Oh, it's always ugly when you flip it. Woo! Cop duties, cutie non-duty. Cuties, cutie non-duty. Cop cuties, cutie non-duty. You never flip a drawing because it will always look ugly. Or at least it does for me. It does for me. And that may be because I'm not good at art. But you know what? Screw that. I do what I want. Do you use the same pen for animation? I do. Wait, well, for the ones, it depends which ones, because I changed it up recently. The rest me makes me. I changed it up. So this one is I'm using it for my newer animations, but not for my old ones. My old ones are like a sketchy pen that I don't remember what it's called. But it's really good actually. And I'm like, ooh, I love sketchy pens. She put the short in shorty. What the fuck am I listening to? Cute and undoody. Baby blue booties. I missed that line. Oh my god. This song is so good. I gave up on Nobody Likes Symmetry. Yeah, that's true. Some things just aren't meant to be symmetrical. It depends on what you're drawing. Because I do make charms, and you know with charms you kind of have to do that, because you're going to be able to see it both ways, right? But with most drawings, if they can't see that, and if you don't feel like changing it, then you don't have to. No one gives, like, not no one gives a crap, people do give a crap, people like art, but like if you don't feel like doing it, and you think like you can get away with it, get away with it, because it's like, yes! I love art. You can do whatever the hell you want, as long as it's not hateful and disgusting. Cop cuties, cute and on duty. Cop cuties, cute and on duty. Oh, I should put on my Stewie playlist, but I don't have my Spotify on my computer yet. I forgot to add it because, you know, I transferred everything from my laptop. I forgot to add it. Shit. Okay, I love this stupid idiot dog. I also love dogs. He's a Staffy. I don't know if most people know, but he is a Staffy. Which is like kind of like a pit bull, but they're technically different species. Not species, breeds. What the fuck am I saying? But Staffies, they're so silly. They got big smiles, and then I was like, you know what? That's Stu. He's got a big smile. They love people. They don't like being, they're Velcro dogs, so they love being with people like all the time. So I'm like, that's dude, that little idiot introvert. This is literally him. And they have big, big smiles. They're strong dogs. They're strong because they used to be bred for dog fighting. But that also means they love people because they were bred to be friendly with people. Not with dogs sometimes, so, you know, predisposition to some issues, but you know what? That's fine. Nothing bad will ever happen with Stu. Cough, cough. Nothing bad happened. He didn't do nothing. He's an innocent man. I mean, puppy. Did your eyes change color? Oops, I used the wrong color. He's so silly. And then I gotta export these and then I can put them in. Oh, look at them! They're so cute. He's a murderer, but like, he's silly. He's silly. Oh, okay. Bye-bye. Oh. He's just a little guy. Nothing happened. Okay, I'm gonna have to start exporting this. What's this? What's the difference here? Why did I copy paste it? Anyways, I'm gonna export this and I'm gonna make my. Oh wait, no, I need to add blinking because there's a blinking thing. So your guy can blink. He deserves to blink. I will have to change this song because I fear I'm getting sick of it now. This is what happens when you play songs on repeat for a million years. But I'll never get- Wait, let me play Take It. It's the song that I'm using for the big animation. Take It! It's such a good song. To learn how it means to reciprocate. Expected to tolerate. Now he gets a blinky. Wait a second. Billy won't be blinking because Billy is just off in the side. And I don't know how to... Because I don't know if you can make two things animated. But also, Billy won't be talking. Like, I don't want... He's not going to be sensing my talking. So I don't know how to do that. If I can figure something out in the Streamlabs thing. This is where the animation ends. This is at what point the animation ends, because I can't animate the whole song. And also, I feel like I've ran out of things to animate for the whole song. Well, not really if I want to include the murder, but you know, sometimes I just... Oh, Misery Meat would have been... Misery Meat is the other animation. It would have had more of the actual murdering stuff in it because, you know, it's Misery Meat. I'll put on Misery Meat after this, so you guys know what I mean. I think Misery Meat was like a giant hit, so I think most people know about giant hit, like indie or whatever. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. I just got here, just was about to start drawing. You can, yay! Draw with me. Oh, they look so sweet. They are sweet. The deer looks like it's screaming. That's true. I am screaming. I'm screaming inside. I'm screaming for help. Just joking. I'm not screaming. I'm living my best life right now. Okay, time to export them. Boop. Okay. The VOD tube. New avatar. One. Two. Three. Four. And then I gotta export the little table and then export Billy because Billy's in the little guy. I'm just gonna move the table over here. A. Oh, Billy's so cute. Okay, now I can change it back to normal and save this. Because this is an unsaved file. Okay, let me plug in all the things. Oh, closed mouth image. It's actually really good. Like, if you want to do like one of these little bouncing little guys on your screen for like for a stream, it's actually really easy. Closed mouth, open mouth. Close blinking mouth. Close open mouth. Ah, I exist! Look at me! I'm real! Okay, why did I look squished like that? Oh, I think he just looks squished all the time. That's just his state. Add source, new source, and now to add the table. Look, I'm real! Yeah, it is super cool, ain't it? Done. I got a little table. Look at that. Look, it's me. Oops. The background is just my other Stewily art from another day. And then now let me add Billy. Oops. Billy, you don't go down there. You go down here. And then let me smaller you to size. Oops, too small. Was I taller than... There we go. Yeah. I'm gonna consider that. Mission complete! I think I made. Oh, yeah, this is too big. There we go. Mission complete. It's me! And I got a little. I got him with me. Yay! Hi, you're new. Hello! Hello! Oh, this is just something I was drawing for a friend. Let me pull up something to animate because I feel like animating. This was. Hi, how are you? I'm good. Hello. Yeah, he's missing a hand, but you won't see it. It doesn't matter. Oh my god, the background in this one is killing me. This one, the lighting and everything, it hurts me. Look, this is the background. It kind of looks like a Spider-Verse-esque. But, oh, it hurt. I'm really bad with background, so this was. I mean, I'm not bad. I'm just like unconfident. I should stop saying I'm bad. I'm unconfident with backgrounds. Oh, look at him. Lorraine. Oh, wait. The song ended. What does it mean? This background is like not done at all. This is just an. He's like, can you see the desktop wallpaper? What are you using to make your OC talk? I'm using the. Let me spell it out in the chat because I'm really bad at talking. Oh, hello, Amy. Wait, I gotta like put you as a VOD too. I need to put you as a. How do I do that? As a not a pinned message. Add as a moderator. Are you blue now? Yay! You will be blue. This song is my favorite, man. You forgot that this was actually live? Yeah, I'm alive. I'm live. Oh, I gotta edit some things here because the animation is kind of pissing me off. I'm gonna work with you, Kevin. I like working on the lineup first, then I go in with the coloring, but before I felt like finishing off the first few bits of the thing. Oh no! It sounds bad in your language. Oh, I don't stream on Twitch. Maybe I should. I should start streaming on Twitch. I could if I want, if I felt like it. I just gotta figure it out first, because I don't use Twitch. So I need to figure out how that works. But I use my YouTubes, so I stream on YouTube. I mean, YouTube. How many FPS? This is 24 FPS, but like, it really varies the actual FPS. You see here, look at that. That's crazy. This is like, because it's like, they're wiggling. So it's like, really spaced apart. But when I do the actual animation, I usually do like... was it twos? Twos or threes, or whatever? Let's see. Because I'm awesome. Yeah, I work really you know what, Amy, it is free time, and a brain worm will do it to you. The only thing with Clipsio Paint is that I wish you could do, onion skin across more frames than just the first, like, before and after. But, you know, nice OCs. They are my OCs. So true, so true. Oops. There we go. This song is literally such a banger. And then let me put on Misery Meat after, so you guys know. Oh, and then I have another animation. Jeez, guys, I have a lot of them. Okay, let me show you the other one because like. I want to share them, but I haven't been sharing them because they're not done. I do share them with some of my friends, but like I haven't been sharing them with the general populace. Where did you learn what it means to reciprocate? Alright. The actual animated video for the song is so pretty. Oh, animation meme. Oh, I love them so much. And then it just loops because I'm lazy. Oh, but I love them. What do you think of the other Scream sequels? I've watched every Scream movie and I like all of them, but maybe that's because I don't have a thought in my head. I really like all of them. I like the newer ones too. I like the new characters. I like everything. I don't really take problem with anything except for, actually, no. What do I take problem with anything? I mean, I don't. I mean, it's an odd show. I don't expect anything from it. Not show movies. Like, the only thing I could be was like, the diversity, but also at the same time, it was made in 19 whatever, and the other ones were made in that time range too. And, well, not the other ones were made in the 2000s. And then they did appropriately, like, add some people of color to, you know, to add commentary. Because I know Scream franchise is about commenting on horror in general. That's why it's a comedy as well. So I don't know much. Like, I don't know how to feel about it, because, like, the characters, because, you know, I don't, it's not like I want to see someone that looks like me murdered horrifically, but also, like, I don't know. Also, it's really hard for me to judge if they look like their ages, because what, they're all in high school? Because my area is very, populated mostly, but is a very high Asian percentage, so it's like, I can't tell if they actually look like teenagers as well. So maybe that's a thing, like the casting could be a problem for some people, because is it sexualizing teenagers? I don't know. I'm just here to have a good time. How loud can you scream? I will not scream for you. Because my family is here. In the house. I'm not in a soundproof room. I wish I was. Actually, I really wish I was in a soundproof room, because I'm really loud on calls and on stream, and it's a bother. So, if I could, like, stream, if I could make my room soundproof, that'd be, like, awesome. Put it on my room. Can't stop thinking. Okay, let me, put on Misery Meat. Because I keep getting sidetracked by talking. But I like talking. Thank you. Thank you. How loud can I scream? Scream? Coke or Pepsi? I can't tell the difference. Stu Macca. They should bring Stu back. They were gonna do that in the third movie, but they didn't because of politics or something. Oh. By my eye, oh my. We'll put up a fight. Well, you know what? I'm putting this on loop so I can just talk over it, and you guys will hear all of it eventually. But they were going to bring him back in Scream 3. They had Matthew Lillard like contracted to be on set, but they changed the script last second because of not politics, but stuff happening. So they changed it last second, so he wouldn't be in the main part anymore. So that's why people talk about how he's just in one of the scenes in Scream 3, in like in the background as an extra, because like they still had him there. But they were gonna bring him back then, and I had a feeling, because they were maybe, I think maybe they were gonna bring him back in the newer movies, because there is mention of him in Scream 6. Because one of the killers is like, Stu was my favorite killer, and everyone's like, oh my god, nobody ever talks about Stu. She's talking about Stu. That might mean something, but I mean, the comp Spyglass is like a fucking shithole. So I don't want him to come back. But if the movies were picked up by someone by a new company, then I'd be like, oh my god, bring Stu back. Because Billy is confirmed dead as fuck because he got shot in the head. But it's technically like the setup for Stu's death is that he could. You guys, I'm just gonna talk a lot. I'm talking a lot. Stu Willy stickers, so true. Amy, it's not scary. Amy, I promise you, it's not scary. It's like 1996. The horror is like 1996 level. The sound effects are fun, so funny. The music is funny. I don't know. Like, there's blood, but the blood is like, cause I don't know, cause it looks old and grainy, and it's not that old. It's 1996, but you know, it's still like old enough that the horror it isn't like the scariest thing you could see. There's not a lot of gore when you think about it. There's a lot of action sequences of stabbing, but there's not a lot of like actual gore. The only gore I can think of in Scream, because I'm talking Scream 1, is the close-up shot of a dead body in the opening sequence, because they kill someone in the opening sequence and she's hung up on a tree. But that shot is like really fast because they zoom up on her, and it's not super scary because immediately after they zoom up on her, it like cuts to black and there's like a ooh, like I don't know how to explain it. It doesn't have that nice old aesthetic. I do not know. I cannot judge for you. All I know is that I think it's really funny. I envy your setup. All I have is Procreate. Procreate. Oh yeah, Procreate. Animation looks ass. I know. Because one of my friends is like, oh, I was so excited for it, and then it looked like that, and I was like, oh, I'm so sorry, because there's no lasso tool and all that stuff, or whatever. That shit's that's insane. Talking is fun. Talking is very fun. Five Nights at Freddy, Federal Prison. What? Oh yeah, I put it as Five Nights at Freddy's because I think it's really funny, because they don't check. I am just chilling, watching the Scream, and I gotta say, I love talking. Thank you. We love talking. We all love talking. Do you use vector layer? I do not use vector layer. Hello, dirty. Thank you. Thank you. It's terrible. Yeah. See, so the clip share paint is really expensive, but it's really nice. But it's a really nice, program for drawing and for animation, but I don't know if like I would recommend it completely, because like my friends like, oh my god, you told me to buy CSP but it's so hard to use. I'm like, geez, go, I don't know, I'm sorry. Or maybe they're just weak, not gonna lie, maybe they're just weak. But yeah, oh, back on the topic of Stu being in a new movie where he takes revenge. Originally in the script it was going to be that he was orchestrating the killings from prison, because he would be in prison. And the thing is, Scream is about subverting horror tropes and being like, guys, horror is so funny because it's comedy, right? And Stu, so they make this big deal in movies about how if you want someone to be dead, you have to shoot them in their head. Oh, I rhymed. You have to shoot them in the head, you have to make sure they're completely done dead, because it's like, oh, they'll come back for the last final jump scare or whatever. And that did happen with Billy, because he got shot in the chest but then he came back last second, and then he gets shot in the head. Billy's never come back, Billy's dead. But Stu, the way he dies, spoiler alert, the way he dies is that he gets oh, so Billy was back in Scream 5 and 6. Yeah, as a hallucination, that was crazy. But, so many thoughts are in my head, and they're all begging to be released. Have you watched The Conjuring? I have not. I'm very scared. I'm scared of everything. No lasso tool. Ew. It's larger than your homosexuality. I wish I had that kind of love. So true. No more Billy. Yeah, Billy hella dead. They brought back Billy in 5 and 6. That's so true. But the thing is, nobody gives a shit about Stu. They didn't bring Stu back in her head because I'm thinking she doesn't give a shit about Stu. But it would be really interesting if Stu did come back somehow, because I want him back. Please. He should... I think it would have been awesome to have him come back alive. I don't know if it'd be good, like, narrative-wise. I don't give a shit about the message. I want him back. I think Hallucination Billy is really funny, because he's just yelling at Sam the whole time. He's just yelling at her. He's like, kill people! Kill, kill, kill! And she's like, no! And then she's like, okay, maybe I'll do it. Oh, I love her. I love Sam. She's like, okay, out of all the characters, obviously Stu and Billy are my favorite, because have you seen what I've been doing? But I really like Sam, and I really like, are they my OCs? They are not Wait, are you using Pro EX? I'm using EX. It allows me to animate as long as I want. I know it is like a lot more expensive though. I got on a sale. I got on a sale. I don't want to be like, okay, you have to buy CSPEX. Jesus, I almost said like a horrible thing. But you know, if you wait for the sales, they have 50% off sales, and I'm like, that's when I bought it, I think. So worth it. I should change this music. Never last another day. Oh, geez, sorry. These are not my OCs. Where's that one? Hey, are these your OCs? Where are they from? Also, what used to do after user animate? I use CSP, which is Clip Studio Paint EX. These are not my OCs, but they basically are now. Like, they're mine. I don't know what to tell you. These are furry versions of characters from Scream, Stu and Billy, and by extension, I made everyone else furries in this universe. I've drawn them all. I've drawn them all. If you guys want to see that, I haven't drawn from the newer movies because I'm still like thinking about that, like what animals they will be. Obviously, Sam is a cat, but that kind of like. Cause this whole I have this whole thing with the furry designs that like the prey animals survive. So Gail's a goat, she survives. Sydney's a hare, she survives. The others that are predators, like Dewey, Tatum, Billy, Stu, they're all either predators or herbivores and not herbivores, predators or omnivores, and they all die. So I was like, I want. If Sam is the daughter of Billy, she will be a cat, and she'll subvert that little idea I have in my head. So I'm like, could I make a half cat or something? I don't know. I'm thinking. Oh, hello, Aki. Winter Lynx, you're back. Me like you doing those itty bitty plushies. How do you draw Stu's fangs? I like how you draw Stu's fangs. Nice. Four-legged furries are kind of scary. Draw them as furries. This is me. Gonna consider this when making some designs. Yes, it's really. I think it's a really cool idea that the preys make it out, and also the prey animals are like traditionally strong as well. Cause the whole thing in Scream is that it's subverting gender tropes a little bit with the characters. Sydney punches someone. Tatum is like really catty, and she's not. She's really she's femme, you know. She's really feminine, but she's still strong, right? That's the whole thing. It's like she's feminine. She's strong. She's protective of Sydney. And I love her, but she dies not because she's feminine, but she dies still because she is feminine. But the movie makes a thing about she's stronger than that. I don't know if that's what it means. And then Sydney, she subverts a lot of tropes because she's like, I hate horror movies are so annoying or whatever. I'm like, yes. She's like, oh, it's always some bimbo or whatever. Yay, she's knocking! Anyway, sorry, my dog was knocking on my door to come into the room. Can you speak Vietnamese? I cannot. I mean, no. I can understand it. Yeah, same boat, mate. I can understand it. I can't speak it without cringing my entire soul to hell. So unfortunately, I cannot speak it. I used to. That Vietnamese was my first language. It's gone now. Jeez. Oh. You're going to be Billy and your cousin is going to be Stu. That's so cute. Wait, that's actually so cute. But yeah. I love Scream because it makes all the men look like wimpy little wimp dicks, and I'm like, yes, because that's so true. Not like I don't know how to elaborate. I need to elaborate. So it's like Billy and Stu. Stu's a silly little guy. He's a silly guy. And you know, Billy's whole thing at the end kind of makes him look like a pathetic little child. Not child. Man baby? Like, not man baby. Like, he's freaking... He's not freaking out. He's like... Rage issues, right? It makes him look... Weird. I don't know. I don't know how to explain this. But, like, in comparison to the female characters... The male characters are portrayed in a much more, silly way. Like, Dewey is so silly, Stu is so silly, Billy is really silly at the end. He gets really angry, but, like, in a silly way, because it's, like, I don't know. Because he's so dramatic, do you know what I mean? Where it's, like, he's being really dramatic for, just for shits and giggles. He's just a nerd, a loser. Randy called him a homo repressed mama's boy. So yeah, that's him. And then it's like the women are portrayed much more, less stupid, if that makes sense. Not stupid. Like, I should stop talking about, like, trying to explain this because I'm losing my mind. But yeah, I hope this makes sense. But, like, I really like it. Couch destruction. Yeah, he was just like slashing at the couch and yelling like, I'm gonna get you, and it's like, you fucked up. Oh my god, he was so angry. Oh my god, sorry, he was so angry. It was so silly. This is how I talk about Billy and Stu compared to how I talk to about Tatum and Sydney. Oh, Tatum and Sydney, I love them. Tatum in her PJs. God, I'll never forgive them for taking Tatum away from me. I will destroy these two. But whatever. Too far, man. You cussed. $5. I'm sorry. I cussed. Like, oh no. I forgot to censor myself. Apologies. I used to try to say... Googly moogly. Sorry. I don't know. What am I saying? Opinion on city cats. They're awesome. Cats... Your parents gifted you the love of scream. Of screen time. Oh, okay. Okay. Nice. Wimpy man, they're wimpy and they're silly. So take my whiskey neat. Sorry, I can't sing. But yeah, they're just pathetic, and I love them. Neat. My coffee black and my baby. Yeah, this is how I animate. I do prefer the lower frame rate of threes because, I don't know, it makes it look... This song is so good. I'm just putting on random songs on my YouTube now. Because my Spotify is not on my computer. I need to fix it. It's heartbreak, miles away. Yeah, animations are so cute. Thank you. Sing a song or the world will end right now. No. Oh my god, this reminds me of karaoke. At one point I did karaoke so hard that I couldn't speak normally afterwards. Like, I couldn't control the my voice, like, what is it, tone, the pitch of my voice, and I was talking like this, I was like, that was how I was talking afterwards, I was like, oh my god, yeah, this is a bop, I love this song, I was thinking of animating Stewie to this, this would be, like, from, Billy's POV, Heartbreak Miles Away, oh, so soon. Hey, the call of my name. The is hot, away. What is this line here? Why did I put a line here? The this carpet, take in game. I never wanna fall in love with you. Yeah, this is a Billy song. Break my heart into. There are so many things I'd rather do. Anyways, but yeah, Billy, this is a Billy song. He's like, Stu's a... You, what? Okay, we're gonna have to get rid of this guy. Put user in timeout. 10 minutes. Shut up. What music artist do you listen to? I listen to whatever makes my ears happy. I don't think I have a specific artist in mind, but I listen to a lot of indie because I am, you know, unoriginal. I animate like so randomly. Jeez. Okay, that looked weird. This is all trial and error. Can't stop thinking of you. Whatever makes the brain go brr, music taste. That is so true. Why is there 60 people in this stream? What the hell? You guys should watch the music video for this this song. I used to listen to this song before watching the music video, and then I watched the music video, I'm like, oh my god, what's happening? This guy's editing my lips, and don't you dare lie, cause I am just an animal living on a screen. Bring me up and hang me out to dry. I don't believe in dinosaurs, but I know ghosts are real. There's a ghost. Is that No Ward? It is No Ward. Last song was also No Ward. You see, I never know how well my choices will go, so I just do it, and then if I don't like it, I just delete the frame, and it's such an inefficient use of time. But it's also like better than trying to follow, do you know those animation time grid timeline thingies? Those, the line thing? Like, cause I'm doing, animation in university right now. I just started this year. Very epic. And they taught us how to use this. I was like, oh, interesting. And then I tried to make one and I immediately failed at making one. Nothing rhymes with orange. Yeah, I guess that's true. I mean, is there any word that rhymes with orange? Can you ask a question? Anyone can ask a question. I don't mind. Your roommates are snoring. You should end them. 61 people are watching a cat looking at a dog drawing furries. Hell yeah. Needles, I have a question. I suck at drawing. Send help. You know what would help? Practice and references. References, practices. Take whatever you want from other artists' work. As in, like, whatever you like from someone else's art, put it in your head and think about it the next time you draw and try to emulate that. But like, not in a tracing way. In an inspiration way. Do you get what I mean? Like, you see someone use this specific brush, you're like, ooh, I want to use that brush. The next time you use that brush, do you know what I mean? Apply the same technique you see in other art. That is like my biggest thing. And practice, though. It's always practice. I remember people used to ask me this a lot too. I'm like, I don't know, practice! I'm doing it, what am I don't know! I'm not a professional. I'm just drawing. Yeah, this song's banger. song's banger. I've been dying to animate the song since. Yeah, I actually did start animating this song before. Do you guys want to see? It's not Stewily, it's something else, but like, it's my own thing with OCs and stuff. It's like, how far is it? So this guy moves into a house, and the house is possessed by his reincarnated lover's ghost. So he didn't find his lover on time to protect them before they died. And he didn't realize it, but it, and it, when he moved into the house. And then that is the lore of this. I am just a dinosaur. You can see that the storyboard is really old. I think I storyboarded this in like 2020. And I believe in dinosaurs. Dino ghosts are real. There's a ghost in my home, but it's better than being alone. And don't cry, and I'm crying. The house is haunted. That's the world I wanted. You just got here, but you can tell. Oh, thank you. Takes a while to improve a drawing, that's true. Yeah, it's. No, I put it as this is Five Nights at Freddy's. You guys, I did it on purpose. It's funny. I promise it's funny. Yeah, 3D Poser app and trace it. That's true. That's true. Because, like, it's not. Like, tracing is not inherently bad. It's bad when you're like, this is my art. Or when you trace and then you post it without, like, permission of the artist. Like, because I don't think artists mind if you trace their art in private as practice. Or at least I don't. But, like, the bad part is when you post it and you're like, I did this without their permission. Or, like, or stuff like that. You gotta ask permission. You gotta not claim others' work as your own. And it's encouraged to trace real photos. You should try and trace real photos because art is just taking from the real world and making it yours. So that's just, like, that's, I'd say that's even better than tracing, like, existing art. Like, when I say existing art, I mean, like, Pokemon. Tracing Pokemon. I never had a tracing phase, but, like, I'm not gonna deny that it helps people. Not phase. Long muzzles. You can't do the long muzzles on, like, wolves and foxes. You trace on that thing. I remember that art style from forever ago. No, seriously, my art style was so distinct. What happened? I remember back then being like, I have an art style? Yes, you did, you idiot. Now that I look back on myself, I did have an art style. I'm an idiot. I'm like, I don't see it. I'm like, I see it now. When you're separated from it, you can tell. I don't, also, my animation process, why is my animation process like this? Can't stop thinking of you. I watch the moon. Anyways. God, I love this song. It's such a good song. What for? This song is such a banger. Yes, it's all coming together. I also don't sketch out my animations, as you notice, apart from the, like, the composition sketching? I don't know what that's called, but this is, I consider this my final animation. I think if you were better than me, you would also do more animation on top of this, because this is, like, technically rough animation. But I'm lazy. I'm lazy and I don't want to. I sound like Chip Flake. People tell me that, and it makes me happy, because I like Chip Flake. You remind me of Chip Flake. Oh, it's so nice. are you Chip Flakes? I'm not Chip Flakes. I'm me. Trace for practice, not fame. Hell yeah. I don't mind, but credit is a must. Hell yeah. I love animations. What FPS? I animate on 24 FPS. Like, people don't care if you trace the Mona Lisa, because it's the Mona Lisa. Do you know what I mean? I remember I was a bit big dick. Oh, sorry. I was really mean about tracing. When I was like 13. Because I was like, traces, that isn't real art. I was like, okay, on some level, you're kind of right. But I said, Jesus Christ, calm down. And then, so a lot of traces are children. So it's like, ooh, I don't like being mean about it anymore, you know? Chipflick don't sound like that. I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Dog. Baby. Baby. Jelly, sit. Jelly, sit. Good girl. There you go. She wanted to go out. Trace IRL photos for practice. Trace art for sting. Why is YouTube calling this FNAF? I put it as FNAF, guys. I put it as FNAF. I love it though. I love it when people are like, why is YouTube calling this FNAF? I'm like, hehehehe. I did that. I'm the evil one that did that. Cause I'm evil and I'm silly and I'm evil. Dun 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 dun. Anyways, don't record what I say and be like, oh my god, they said tracing is okay. No! Oh no. 59. Jesus Christ, why is there so many people here? We're watching FNAF. Yeah, we're watching. I'm playing FNAF right now. I don't know what you guys are talking about. This is FNAF. You can tell me your secret, Quince. What do you mean? I'm not Chipflake. Oh my god. Yeah. That's so true. Wait until popular songs are not popular and then make them popular again. They're popular for a reason. I'm just bringing it back. This is thinking of you. I watched a movie. Sorry. Jesus. Stop cussing. I'm sorry. Sorry. Jellyfish is here. Jellyfish, she's barking. She barked. She's a dumb little puppy. My dog's name is Jellyfish, by the way. That's the context. She was barking and she just wanted to get out of my room because my room's door is closed because I'm really loud, right? And she's barking at me to let her the flip out of the room because she wants freedom. She's a smart dog. She waits at the door, and I didn't notice, so she barked at me. Idiot. I'm not showing you this. No, tracing's not okay. No! Internet may suck. What a total lie. 70-ish now. I don't know what's going on. Show us if it shows. Real life photos as references. Like, that's how it is. Okay, bye, Uncle Phil. Wait, why is your name Uncle Phil? Sweet tooth. Dogs are scary. That's okay. Yeah, dogs can be scary. But my dog isn't. She's a little fluff ball. She's a fluffy little thing. Is she even a dog? I think she's like a stuffed toy. Can't stop thinking of. Oh my god. Yeah, dogs are weird. Whenever she's barking at something I can't see or like in at empty air, I think there's a spirit there or something. My lines are so shaky. My philosophy is if the art's ugly, it doesn't matter. As long as it looks nice when it's moving. I just have this black bar. I never know. From my room. There we go. It was looking weird before. I was like, fave breed of dog, Staffy. There's a reason Stu's a staffy. German shepherds, they're cool, but I know they have back problems. It's Uncle Phil for a reason. I said, bye, Noodle. Bye-bye. Cat's just there. Me missing up my suit. Worth it. Oh, what time is it for you guys? It's only 2 p.m. for me right now. I remember before I used to stream a lot earlier, like at 12 a.m. Not 12 a.m., 12 p.m. Jeez. But I was sleepy today. And I had like an online Zoom call for my uni thing, so I was like, oh, jeez, I can't stream today. So I stream when my sibling isn't at home, so they don't bother me because they want to play all the time. I'm like, jeez. So yeah, I'm free right now. Your bedtime is coming up? Okay. Well, I mean, you guys should go to sleep if it's sleepy time for you guys. I'm like trying to fix my sleep schedule. You guys gotta do the same for yours. 12:20 p.m. That's when I slept last night. 11 p.m. Oh, you got 4 a.m. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, good luck with senior year night plays. It is very hard. It is very hard to do work. It's very final year of high school is very hard. Oh, not final year, whatever. Your final year's quotation marks, whatever it is. My room. Drawing on your phone in the hallway to class. Why is it so satisfying to watch someone draw? Because you're not doing the hard work. You're so close to graduation. Hey, congrats, congrats. Spring break. I mean, if you can't focus, you gotta, you know, sometimes you just gotta take a break. Oh, she's so cute. She's so cute. I love her. Oh my god, I drew her so cute. Oops, I drew her so cute. She's so silly. I do want to make an animation with Tatum and Sydney, but I can't find any songs. There's so many songs about romance, like, not that Sydney and Tatum aren't romance, but, you know, there's a lot of songs about, like, whack-ass romance, right? And I'm like, that's Stu and that's Billy, but it's hard to find a song for these two. For Tatum and Sydney. I'm like, I need to draw my sapphic girlies. I'm Batman. Can't sleep. That's so true. I'm also Batman. I don't know if you knew, but I am also Batman. I think we should team up. Okay. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Yo. No. What's going on? You're Batman. You're in 8th grade. Ooh! AP? Whoa, wait, isn't that like really good? Oh my goodness. Congratulations! You must be a smart cookie. Like, oh my goodness. I was also in a higher class thing and I felt like a loser. Have fun though, have fun. Have fun! Have fun! Oh my god, why'd I say that? Why'd I say that? Sydney looks like she's innocent, but she has room to become strong. So true. I kissed a girl for Tatum and Sid. Silly. Okay, I gotta search it up. Smarty Farty. I think 15 years ago. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're gonna listen to I Kissed a Girl now. Okay, no, you s- no! How do you describe Billy's and Stu's voices? I mean, you can just pull up some footage. Wait, let me pull up footage. Let me pull up, them talking so you can hear them talk. Don't be smart. College courses that way. Let me pull up some. What is that? Jesus Christ! Sorry. Oh my god! Guys, the dog! Okay, let me. Okay, I'll play the audio. I'll mute myself.
No way a girl could have killed him.
That is so sexist. The killer could easily be female. Basic instinct.
Yeah, Casey and Steve were completely hollowed out. And the fact is, it takes a man to do something like that.
Or a man's mentality.
You take a knife, and you slit him from groin to sternum.
Hey. Okay, sorry. I kind of just put on the scene, and I didn't specify who is Stu. Okay, Stu barking. True. Where's the...
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, buddy. Sorry. He's so silly. It's Stu. Liver alone. Idiot. I hate him. Where's the Billy stuff? I hate him! I hate him so much. I love him. He's such a weirdo! I was watching The Exorcist and I was thinking of us. Jesus Christ! Red flag! Run! Run, Sydney! Run, 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 run! Oh my god. This Stu likes Stu. Yes. I bet he eats a lot. Just cause he's like really tall. And tall people gotta eat, right? Or else they like become short. Why did I say that? But it's so funny. I don't know if you guys could hear that well, but that was like a little bit of Stu and a little bit of Billy audio, because people that's them. Stu talks funny. He probably has a bit of a lisp, like me sometimes, and he's weird. And then Billy's just Billy. He's sensitive. leave her alone. Leave her alone. Sorry. Not enough tall people. Whoa, you are short. But also, you're in high school. You'll grow. Maybe. Actually, sorry, I shouldn't have said that. The way he says leave her alone makes me hate him. So true. Run away. Dirty. When people say my name is Dirty, I love it. It's so funny. What's up, Dirty? Yeah. What's up? My name is Dirty. I'm animating at 24 FPS on threes, which means all the drawings are 3 frames long. That's what it means, by the way. I remember I didn't used to know what it meant when people were like, on twos, on threes, on fours. I'm like, what the fuck does that mean? And now I know, because like I go to an animation course. So, yeah. one drawing for every 3 frames. Usually it's 2s, but 3s are just like nicer in my opinion, because the way I draw is like really not consistent and smooth enough to make it so that 2 looks nice. So I do it on 3s. Oh, okay, bye-bye distant maniacal laughter. Get better soon! Oh my god. Get better soon. I hope your shortness is cured soon. I know they're trying to fix it. Okay, let me- wait, okay, I guess- my god, I love Tatum, she's so girly! Pop! Oh, I love her. My god, it's them! Any sapphic song is Sydney and Tatum, to be honest. They're so girlfriends, literally. Stop cussing! Ah! My favorite part is that Billy, I mean, he can be two people. He's a bully, but in a chill way. Oh yeah, he's a, like a chill bully. But also like, too stew. I think he's too much of a loser to do it to anyone else. I don't know. He's just a repressed, homo-repressed mama's boy. I don't know what to tell you. I talk about all this and my brother's listening outside. He's like, I can hear her talk about Scream. I'm like, yes, you can hear me talk about Scream. I can hear them talk about Scream. Yes, I'm talking about Scream. I was talking about Scream to my friend on the train for like half an hour. More than half an hour. An hour! And it was amazing. I'm like fully taken over, man. Noodles are yummy. Bye bye. Distant maniacal laughter. Once you get to high school, your height is locked in. Jeez, that's a really funny way to say it. I'm like, yeah, that's actually like, yeah, that's kind of true. I mean, high school here starts when you're 13, 14, so you're still growing. I knew this guy, he was shorter than me in year 7, and then suddenly he became as, like, taller than me. I was like, what the hell? Why'd you grow? Oh my god. It was a betrayal. I never talked to him again. Just joking, I did. 90k. Oh, Jesus, Louise. 5-5 forever. So true. Motive was peer pressure. Oh my god, I love. He's so silly. He's so funny. He was cracking jokes even when he was dying? Question mark. Stu's just committed. Stu's committed to the bit. I liked it. But yeah. Stu's just silly. That's like, why is I Kissed a Girl, the music video, ends with her in bed with a man? What's the point anymore? Have you guys, actually, never mind. I don't want to like curse your ears with, you know what, I think it's time we return to the classics. You pocket, are you just happy to see me? Something short and he looks like he wants to chase me. A cutie, cute and on duty. Rest me. Anyways, the stream is so joyful. Yay! I'm glad we can have a good time here. It's just because I like to talk. But yeah, I do play it on streaming more, because this is like my first stream in like 5 months or whatever. Not 5 months, but like maybe 3 months, 2 months? 3 months, maybe. I don't know. People gotta keep count for me. I don't know how, I don't know my months. Hello, doggy. Got any tips for animating? Practice! Learn what easing in and easing out is, and watch tutorials if you have the patience. I don't, but I feel like that would help. I prefer learning from, like, people rather than tutorials, apart from, like, stuff that, like, is, using shortcuts and actual stuff like that, on things like programs and stuff, but I do prefer learning, with people than from a video. So, or, like, live and stuff, that's cool. But, you know, so that's why I'm, like, I'm not a tutorials person, but if you like tutorials, they will help. They will help a lot. Not easy. Tally 4, he is classic. Ooh, there's a guy version of I Kissed the Girl. Nice. You hit me with a phone. Yeah, you can hit him with a phone. Arrest me. But why would they do that? Why would he do that? Why would he throw a phone at him? People are so nice. Wait, you guys are so nice. You guys are so nice! And what for? My goodness. Oh. Oh yes, Taro. Will Wooden Music on top, and thank you, Ninja Star. Oh, thank you, everyone. Like, ooh. You guys are so chill. I really appreciate people liking my stuff, because I put a lot of effort into it. And time. Oops, did I forget to do this? So I'm like, yay! I'm especially surprised people like Stawilly so much, because, like, I kind of just, like, I stewed on it for, like, you see what I did there? I stewed on it for like a few months, and then I made the animation, and then poof, explode. I'm like, holy shit. Betty Cop look in it. You're not short, right? I mean, I'm sorry. Oh, mother, awesome. Car seat headrest, awesome. Happy fits, awesome. Raw, and is Raw like, do you mean like the Katy Perry song? The bunny. Oh, who's the bunny? Fula Duty. Who's the bunny? The bunny is Sydney, who is Billy's girlfriend in the movie. Unfortunately, they are not. They are. Yeah, unfortunately, we got some. That happened. But no disrespect to Sydney's name, because Sydney's amazing. Mein Gott. Hello, Chris. Brother, can you go freaking scared that he's gonna figure out I was a furry? My brother knows I'm a furry. My entire family knows. Because they're like, oh my god, you have this many subs? What do you mean? And then they go to my channel and they see and they're like, oh, I see why you got that many subs. I see you. I also have a pin board on my wall covered in furries, and one of the pins says furry trash, so. Massive gay slasher content. So true. They're inherently quicker. You're right! Dirty Dan, you're right! Dirty Dan. I'm yelling Dirty Dan! It's nice being able to talk about these two, because he just hasn't watched it. Yes, infodump. Yes. And thank you for saying my voice is adorable. That's very nice of you, because I don't like the sound of my voice, but like everyone says that, so I don't know. That may just be because, yeah. Dirty Darren, I dare you to respond to this immediately. I am drawing! That's unfair. This is like rigged. This is rigged. You make it sexy. Sorry. Top 10 moments before disaster. My voice suits Chibi Stew. Hell yeah! Yay! I love Stew. People say I'm a Randy. I'm like, shut up! Oh, I was talking to my friend about Scream on the train for like the entire train ride, and then because I made her watch it, and then afterwards she's like, you're like Randy. I'm like, what the fuck does that mean? Oh, I cussed, sorry. I was like, what does that mean? And I know what that means, I'm a nerd. Whatever. At least I survived longer than Billy and Stu. I win life. Dirty seem like a modest mouse enjoyer. I am a modest mouse enjoyer. They make good stuff. Why are you guys interrogating my music enjoyment right now? What's going on? It's the psycho baby. It is. A fursuit. Your dad got you a fursuit when you're 15? Your dad sounds really sweet, actually. That's amazing. I did try to make a fursuit when I was 15 and I rage quit, so, you know. She puts it short and shorty. It's the worst line I've ever heard. I'm doing tax fraud. Anyways, sorry, that was a weird noise. Should have made that noise. Could be the same effect of hearing your voice back, maybe. I don't know. Does she view your work as Disney animals? I don't know. Well, I don't think so. They never. No. My cousin, he came to me. He's like, you know what? My friend came out as a furry to me. I was like, Jesus Christ, you don't come out as a furry. He's like, yeah, but like, I get it. I'm like, okay. Jeez. I'm like, okay. That's me, I guess. I'm like, dude, as a furry, you don't come out as a furry. It's just a hobby. And he's like, yeah, but like, the stigma. I'm like, that's true, but I said, would you? Not every furry is gay, but that stereotype applies to me. I know being a furry is a hobby, but yeah, no, the fear is valid. It's funny though. $20 in a swear jar. I'm sorry. Fursuits are expensive, but yeah, they are expensive to make and to buy, but to commission. But you know what? They're worth it. They're so worth it. Ex-furry, go to Disney. Be Mickey Mouse. That's so true. Your voice sounds fine. Thank you. What's your policy on fan art? I don't have a That sounds funny. It's like, it's so serious. Ton in your pocket, are you just happy to see me? I hate this drawing. I'm gonna redo it. Shorty, he wants to eat me. Why did I say kiss? Whatever. Ren, what's your policy on fan art? Oh, policy. There's no policy. I don't know what you mean. What do you mean by policy? Fun fact, Stu is currently your out accounts PFP. Yes! He was gonna be a placeholder, made me giggle. That's so true. I put a little bow on Stu's head and Billy's head. It's really awesome. Okay, let me look for the images. Yeah. Okay, the song is starting to piss me off again. Shit. I am dead forever. Don't be dead forever. Not beating the gay furry allegations. Lesbian. Are you okay with getting fan art? Of course! Of course, why not? People have already drawn them and it makes me so happy. I'm like, oh my. Have you guys listened to the new Smosh Show song? I'm going. Oh no, I don't think I can put it on. You guys are like. I don't know. I'd rather take my whiskey. Great job keeping up. Tax fraud, that's me. Should I name my firstborn child Quenisha Jamarcus? Yes. This loop is going to drive me insane. Yes! Oh, thank you, SMC player. That's pretty awesome. It's over for you. 25. You guys, a little devil and a little angel on my shoulder at this point. Low key. To live alone. Oh my god, wait, let me guys show you fan art I have on my Twitter. People drew of them. I'm like, what? Look at this! Someone drew this! Wait, let me include there. Here. This is the person that drew it. Oh my goodness, it's so sweet! And there was another one. Oh, it's so sweet. Someone else. Oh my god, I love this one. He's so gremlin. Look at this one. Oh my god. He's just holding a knife like that. Why is he holding a knife like that? He's so cute. Oh my god, wait. I swear there was one more. There was one more I saw. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me. Oh, and my friends, they draw them too because we're all still Willy brain. Oh my god, this is my friend's Bluey Stewie. Oh my god, I love him. I'm just searching through my Twitter for fan art. So like, sorry I'm not responding to things right now. Oh my goodness. This one, I really like this one. Let me get the link for that. You know, Bluey is just amazing, and these two are amazing. This guy is amazing. I love him. Wait, where is? Is that the last one? I think that's the last one. I think that is the last one. Oh wait, no, one more. Oh, little silly. Boop, dunk, and that's the last one. That's the last one, I think. That's the last one. Look at that! They're all so silly. Oh. The Bluey! Oh my god, look at them. Okay, let me just close all of them because too. This one makes me so. He's just standing there. Why is he just standing there? Okay, bye bye, Uncle Phil. Okay. You can. There's all on my Twitter. I posted. 69. Tag you in that Twitter post. Yes. You swallowed the gum you were chewing. My god. What kind of dog is Stu? Stu is a Staffy. Let me get a picture of a Staffy up, you guys. They're more common in Australia than America, methinks. This is him! Look at him! They have a thing that when they're painting, they look like they're smiling, and it's so cute. Look at them! Oh my god, it's a big wrinkly thing. It's so cute. He's just standing there menacingly. Bluey is a great show for kids and other people. Yeah, that's right. I love watching Bluey. I watch it with my sister a lot because she is 8. I feel like someone out there has a notepad down writing every single fact about me that I reveal on stream. Their dog is named Jellyfish. They have a sister. This is them. I kinda like it. You aspire to be like that dog. So true. Those dogs are like, they're so cute. They're so happy. I kinda like it. I'm just tracing my drawing because I can't be bothered to make a new one. Billy has weird hair. Why is his hair like that? What about Billy? Billy's just a cat. I think he's just a stray cat. He's not special. I love him. He is brown. Maybe a tabby? I'm not really versed as well versed with cats and dogs. Cause you know, cats usually they don't have a breed. So I'm just like, he just looks like that. the truth. I watched it with the kids. Yep. They played Keepy Uppy, so cute. I love you. Writing that down now. Okay. You need to be on a call when you when you talk to dog. Yes. Oh, that's true. That's true. A whole document. So hard to draw. Billy is my favorite. So true. So true. Stu's my favorite, but I love Billy too. I love both of them. Together as a unit is what I love them. Oh my god. Anyways. When you're doing the human version, yeah, referring to Billy. Billy's pretty hard. Do you have any rare traits? My pinky is crooked. One of my pinkies are crooked. Maybe that's something. Like, I draw example. Hands. This is a hand. And, oh, I gotta make the pinky really small so you can tell. This is my pinky. And my pink, you know, that's how a normal pinky looks. So one of my pinkies is like, this. That is my rare trait. I think I bonked it. I don't know what happened. One day my dad was like looking at my hands, because dads and looking at hands, you know, they always like, oh my god, everyone, all the old people are like, oh my god, your hands are so nice, your hands are so nice. I'm like, yes. He was looking at my hands, he's like, what happened, what happened? I'm like, what? My hand, my pinky is crooked. It just happened. Dog, golden retriever, he's orange. Yeah, this one, it's that's an orange. Our orange cat behavior, and then this one is like, I don't know. I feel like the only breeds people know about are like Siamese cats, because I was asking my non-warrior cat friends, my like non-cat friends, like furry friends, like cat breed names, because they didn't know what a Persian cat was. I was like, you don't know what a Persian cat is? Like, they don't know it based off the name, which is, you know, still a surprise to me. Like, I feel like those are like pretty normal to know. Persian cat, did people, am I like crazy? Well, Siamese and tabby, those are like the ones. I wish I was a girl. So much more lore. Okay. You forgot to switch layers. No, well, don't pass away, please. Can't stop thinking of you. You know what? I'm gonna watch my We Become We animation right now, because it makes me so happy. We become we. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You and me. This paper lies now with you. This song is so good. Oh my god. You guys wanna see how many frames are in it? Look at that. Those are all Billy's frames. And these are all of Stu's frames. My god. Was I on crack? My god. I do like My Little Pony. How do you come up with each pose idea? My brain. Fa or oh my god. Fa. Maybe fa. I don't know. It feels good. It tastes good when you're like sick and it's cold. Maybe fa. That's what your pinky reminded me of. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Trying to scroll through your art account messages. W brain. But also, there's also, if you struggle with poses, you can search up poses and then just like keep them in your head and be like, that's for reference. Can't stop thinking of you. I want Billy has curls. That's crazy. He has like curls peeking out from under his from behind his head, and I think it's so cute. So he, look at that. He's so silly. He's a big fluffy guy. You're spamming hearts. Thank you. How the heck do you lip sync so smoothly? I mouth out lip sync with my mouth to make it easier on myself. I don't know. Like, if they're singing something, I'll be like, I'll sing it too, and then I can animate what I feel my face is doing. Do you get what I mean? Like, that's what's happening. If you're an animator, you gotta act it out. Acting. Big part of animation. Oh, in-betweening. You are my enemy. It's not in-betweening. I'm just thinking about in-betweening. Aren't these literally scream dudes? Help me. I love them. Yes, they are! Do you use a tablet? I do. I use an art tablet. I use, Artist 12 Pro. I don't use, like, it has a screen, but I don't really use the screen because I have back problems and I don't want to, like, exacerbate that by, like, looking down and looking at a little screen. So I hook it up to my computer and then I just draw looking at the computer screen while using my art tablet. I don't know if that makes sense. So it's basically like using a screenless art tablet. I just got the screen one because I'm an idiot. But yeah. Yeah, I use an art tablet. I didn't have a phone for a lot until I was like 14. So, and that's when I started drawing proper digital. And I'm like, so I'm not a finger drawing person. I can't draw my finger. That hurts. It like cramps up my finger. I don't know what finger artists are doing. You guys are just a different breed. The mouth movement is so smooth. Thank you! I usually talk with my mouth being open as little as physically possible. Aww. So it wouldn't help much. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't know. That's just how I do lip sync. I don't know what else. Oh, you can look at. Whoa! Oh my goodness! Dirty Dan! Oh, that's okay, Dirty Dan. Thank you. Oh my goodness. I forgot you could do that on the stream! Oh my goodness, thank you. I might have to end the stream soon anyways, because like, it's, how long have I been streaming? I haven't been streaming that long, but like, oh my god, thank you. Thank you for sticking around, though. Thank you to everyone for sticking around. I did not expect that many people to pop in. Ugh. There's way! Yeah! Oh. My drawings. How often do you stream? I'll try and stream every week now, but you know, things come up. Uni? The thing is, so my university is like an hour and a half away, and my classes are a few hours, and then I come home, it's double the travel. So, and travel is kind of tiring because like I travel by train and by car and by bus, because it's far away. So when I do get home, I usually sleep, but I'm fixing my sleep schedule, so hopefully I can stream like more now because I won't be napping. Dirty Dan win. Oh, he didn't cry. He didn't. Oh. I didn't cry. I promise. God, you guys are insane. You've stuck with this for 2 hours. That's a high level of dedication I cannot fathom to a stream. Thank you so much. Cause I don't like watch streams that much. I kind of just do stream because streaming is fun, but I'm too lazy to like. I'm impatient. I don't watch streams. I should probably watch more streams. Support my fellow YouTuber. I should watch more streams. If you guys stream, let me know. I'll pop in or whatever. Oh, Dirty Dan. Dirty Dan. Your name is in my head now. Oh my god, we're basically related. Dirty. I got a fan base. It's whack. You're pretty chill. Oh, thank you. You guys are nice. You guys are too nice. You guys are too nice. I'm freaking out over here. What the hell? Oh, but yeah, you guys are really nice. Wow. What? Sorry, my brain's like computing a little bit sort of broken. Yeah. Doesn't feel like it feels more like chatting in a VC. I think it's just because I really like to ramble. I really like rambling. It's my jam. And I try to read the chat as often as possible. So I'm drawing on my computer and then I have the chat pulled up on my phone so I can read it while I draw without it getting like confusing for me. So I hope that it working that works out, that is working out. You have a whole VTuber that makes you took th oh. Oh. That sucks. Oh, that sucks, mate. Well, maybe in the future. I would stream if I didn't draw on a tablet. Oh, that's true. That does sound like it would be more difficult. You should start a cult. Dirty, your user. Stu would be the best at karaoke. Oh my god, that's me! Stu would sing until his voice explodes. That's me. Let me put on Ticket again. Ticket is like the song of all time. What does it mean? Okay. Ray. Can't call space, space. I move. Anyways, I haven't found my art style. My tip is don't think about art style. It'll come naturally. Like what you like to draw, it will show through in your art, I think. That's what I think. Though, like, it doesn't hurt to think about it, but like, don't worry. Don't worry about it. The city strike my heart. Oh, you're so cool. Stop it. I'm just a random Aussie. Just a random little Aussie furry. Jeez. No, 'cause you guys are so cool. Oh, okay, so I sell at conventions, right? And one time somebody came up and was like, "Can I take a photo?" I was like, "Okay." And they're like, "Can you sign?" I'm like, "What? Sign it? What do you mean?" That person was so nice. I hope they know that they're in my head like forever. 'Cause they were a little bit shy too. I was like, "Oh my god. My god. Oh my god. Oh my god." Yeah, your art style will develop as your art like naturally improves. That's, like, suspicious cat. Suspicious cat. Suspicious cat is correct. But yeah, you guys are too damn sweet. Like, what if I like spontaneously combust right now? Your guys' fault. So city's taking over. Oh, on accident on YouTube. Oh, yes, YouTube works, finally. The YouTube algorithm is such a gamble. Because I'm like, why is the Stewilly popping off? People just love them, and I love them. This is the best thing ever. I love that YouTube was like, you know what? I think we found your demographic. I'm like, yes, we have. You got a goofy idea to draw Cat Billy. Do it! Blows up. Don't explode. Blows up furry art with mine. What conventions do you go to? Oh, I go to like Supernova in Sydney because I live in Sydney. And I'm like, oh, you guys are all in America. If I was in America, I'd go to a lot more cons. Meet a lot more people. But if I ever do go to America, I will be going to a convention. Like, mark your words. Mark your words! You could meet this greasy little rat, IRL. This greasy little rat is me. But yeah. I wanna go to America and go to cons. Please. I wanna wear a fursuit. I wanna go to a con, wear a fursuit, and jump around. Chill. You're so silly. I love your voice. You guys! Nothing makes me feel better about my voice than streaming. Oh my god. You guys are too nice. What if I explode right now? Explode right now. Would you like me to at you in the doodle? Yes, I would. I don't know how effective YouTube ats are, but you know what? I will come. I'll look. Cuz YouTube notifications is kind of trash sometimes. Like, I don't know what's up with that. Yeah. Oh, that was a little noise I made. What songs could I put on? Ba ba ba. Oh, I really like this song. I had an animation with it, with trolls, because trolls, I love trolls. But yeah, okay. Any tips on drawing humanoid animals? Study human anatomy, and then you can stick an animal head on it. And then boom. Just joking, but story. I like to draw some for some cool storyline demo. Animals are bipeds. That is true. It is pretty weird when you make them. I don't know. I don't know what a tip would be for that. I'm trying to think. But yeah. I guess. I don't know. I'm sorry. I can't give you advice. I don't know what to say. Can you do a British accent? I don't. What is a British accent? Weird trash comments. Clown commercial. Okay, be prepared though. Fursuits are so hot. Yeah, exactly. Break the magic. Yeah, I will be poodling. 100%. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, so fun fact for my animation class, we had to come to class in a costume, right? And I was wearing a scream mask because I can do that and I'm mentally like that. And I wore it for like 2 hours straight, and when I took it off, there was sweat falling down from my head. I was wearing a scream mask. It wasn't a fursuit, it was a scream mask, and sweat was already like, I was already like dying. So I can't wait to see what a fursuit feels like. Don't explode, or everyone will be covered in pinata flesh. I'm not a pinata. Put cat in his room. Multiple new hobbies. Piano, drawing, furries, and screenplay writing. You're just like, you're just built different, mate. I didn't want to think it through. Maybe I'm so stupid in love. The weather in your area, is Australia always hot? I don't know. It does get hot. It also rains a lot, which is really weird. Because the Australian weather is freaking weird. Windy and rain and all the things. Because Australia wants to torture us, I think. Stupid in love with you. Beautiful, beautiful. You know what? Yeah. Spooky month by Sipula. I have not. You're just built different. Make sure you have a buddy. Of course, of course. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop the stream here because I'm not tired. Well, am I tired? I don't know. Okay, wait, let me replay this. But because my siblings will come back from school, so I need to be gone. So, okay, we watch this and then I go. I go. This is the work I've done. What is the song playing right now? This one? Ticket? Ticket? Tick. Tick. What, how do I can't spell. Tick it. Tick it. There we go, that's the song. Oh, okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye, every pony. Why did I say that? Sorry. Bye-bye, every pony. I'll see you again next week. What day is it? It's Friday. Yeah, I'll see you on Monday.